Hi guys, welcome to UNPLUG Technology. I am your tech savvy and today's video is all about this Syska smart light. Yeah, this thing will not only light up your room but also add some character to it. So let's jump into the video and let's see what this light can do and whether it worth it in the real life or not. Now talking about the packaging of the LED bulb, the packaging is really simple. First of all, let's take out the box. This always feels good. So here is the bulb with the top, which is protected by this foam, which is really good for the bulb. And beneath that foam, there is the quick start guide, but you will not need this guide because I will explain everything. So stay in the video and I will explain everything you will need in the guide. Now talking about the build quality of the bulb, it is made out with the thick and hard plastic at the top and with the aluminium in the lower part, which really feels good when taken in hand. So that is a really good build. Now the bulb is a 7 watt bulb and can show up to 3 million RGB colors. Though it is less than other smart bulbs present in the market, but it is cheaper than those. It is available at 1800 rupees or $300 in Amazon, which is good. Now one thing to remember, this is not a Bluetooth bulb, it's a Wi-Fi connected bulb, as it is a smart home kit which can work with Amazon Alexa and can take its command. Now to connect the bulb, you have to first download this app from the Play Store, that is the Syska Smart Home. Let's download it. Then open the app. There you will get to log in or to register. So you have to register first. Now after giving the password, this screen will pop up. Here you can see there is the device, the add device or the profile. Now you have to add the device. There is the smart light option. After taking the smart light, there is this indication. After that, take the bulb, take it into the socket and then turn on. Okay, now after that it will start blinking. Now as soon as the light start blinking, now take the phone and confirm rapidly giving your password. Now it will load. Now when the bulb will be connected with the app, it will look like this something, and from here you can control the bulb. You can turn off the light or turn on the light. Even you can adjust the brightness of the bulb like this. Even the colors, there are many colors you can choose. Even you can use the brightness bar to move it to less or to full brightness. You can also use the cool button to make it cooler or warmer. There are also many scenes you can select. Talking about the brightness of this bulb, the bulb is insufficient to light up a whole room if you don't have a bunch of these. But I will suggest to have a main light and to have these as a secondary light, because that will add some character to your room.
Now you can obviously purchase a better smart bulb than this, that is the Philips Hue one or the LifeX one. But at what price range, the features that it is providing is really great, and it will also add that character to your room. So you can obviously buy this and have the experience, and you can share those experience in the comment section down below and let me know what is your feelings about these products that I review. Okay, so if you like this video, give a big thumbs up to this video, subscribe my channel because that will really help me to grow this channel, and press that bell icon because that will always notify you when I will upload any video. And this is your Tech Savvy signing off. Bye. This is Syska Smart Light. This is Syska Smart Light. Really?